Come, Holy Spirit, bless this unworthy priest that I may share with humility and with the heart, and that people listen with the Holy Spirit in their hearts. Come, Holy Spirit, come. Sisters and brothers, I have a simple question. Magaling kayo sa math. So 5 + 5 = wow, I'm very impressed. 5Q + 5Q = thank you, welcome. Thank you. Sisters and brothers, may I just invite all of us to bow our heads. Thank you, Lord. We're still alive. Buhay pa kami. We woke up this morning. And coming here this evening, I'm reminded 2018, 2019, I had the cancer. And now 5 years later, I'm cancer-free. By the grace of God and Saint Ezequiel Moreno. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Mama Mary. Salamat po. At mga kapatid, thank you. We survived the COVID. Any one of us could have died, but we're still alive. Our loved ones who have gone ahead are now with eternal life. Thank you. But today, may I just ask you to personally tell the Lord, bow your head and say, maraming salamat po, Lord. Maraming salamat. At patawad po for the many times we do not thank you enough. Many times we complain, we murmur. Patawad po. The rest of my life, Lord, the best of my life. Raise your right hand today, this moment, and tell the Lord, as for me and for my house, we will serve you, Lord, from the book of Joshua. Anumang mission po ang magagawa ko pa, I am here. Grateful. I will follow you. I will serve you, Lord. Amen. At tignan mo yung katabi mo, buhay pa yan. Pakisabi mo nga sa katabi mo lang, salamat, buhay ka pa. Salamat, magkasama tayo ngayong gabi. Amen, amen. And I'm happy to be back here. It's 2019 August when I came here. And I received a relic of Saint Ezequiel, and I have been sharing that everywhere I go. And I'm also happy to tell you, mga kapatid, nakapunta na po ako sa tomb ni Saint Ezequiel. I really went there. I said, maraming salamat po. Maraming salamat po. And I pray, alam po nyo, mahal ni Saint Ezequiel ang mga Pilipino. Speak to him in Tagalog pag magdasal ka sa kanya. He administered mostly to the poor and the sick Filipinos. Ako po basta, feeling ko po, especially when I was going through the cancer, I would be sitting down alone in the chapel, nandun yung statue ni Saint Ezequiel, at alam ko po, he was healing me. Nagparamdam nga po yung statue niya eh. Started to sweat and shed tears. Wow. Sabi niya, I am with you. Don't worry. So I became strong. I said, oh, bahala ka na. Mayroon palang santong nagdadasal para sa akin. For chemotherapy, ang hirap po. But Saint Ezequiel was there. Of course, Mama Mary. And then after the last chemo, nawala na yung pawis, nawala na yung teardrop. Sabi ko, Saint Ezequiel, nagtampo na yata kayo sa akin. Sabi yan, oh, Father Jerry, you are healed and you will help heal other people as well. I don't understand why me. Basta, there's a plan. May plano po si Lord. Minsan di natin nakikita. Pakisabi mo nga sa katabi mo, may plano si Lord para sa iyo, ha? Don't worry. Be happy. God loves you. Mama Mary loves you. Thank you po for the love in your heart coming here tonight. Thank you for the sacrifice. And every time you come to the Lord with the heart, masayang-masaya po ang Panginoon. And today, we celebrate a very special saint, Saint Lawrence, the happy saint. Hingin po sana natin sa misang ito, the grace to be joyful. Excuse me po, medyo pinaham mo nga ng tingin yung mukha ng katabi mo. Huwag mo nang bulagtain, pero pinahan mo lang. Anong ora ng mukha ng katabi mo? Joyful ba o sorrowful? Glorious o luminous? Ang daming mga luminous dito, luminaries. Very luminous po. Ano po? The joy of the Lord is my strength. Isa pong natutunan ko when I had the cancer, focus on the humor, not on the tumor. Same with life. Ang problema sa iyo, hindi ka masaya kasi tinitignan mo palagi yung mga mali, yung mga kulang, yung mga dapat. You become a mega star. Don't do that. Sayang ang buhay. Ang dami tayong blessings. And yet, we are not happy. Sisters and brothers, may I ask you just to tell the Lord. Maybe you have not told the Lord. Many times you always tell Him your problems, your sickness. Tell the Lord tonight, Lord, salamat po, I'm so blessed. Ay, parang hindi convincing. One more time. Lord, salamat po. I'm so blessed. Say it with a smile. Lord, salamat po. I'm so blessed. Louder, please, with the heart. Lord, salamat po. I'm so blessed. Amen. Amen. Mapalad po tayo. Amen? Parang hindi convinced pa rin katabi mo. Sabi mo sa katabi mo, hoy, malapad. Ay, mapalad ka. Ayan ka. Ahem. Ayan, salamat naman, ngumiti ka na. Saint Lawrence reminds us again to focus on the Lord, not on the load. Ah, kaya pala hindi ka masaya. Palagi ka nakatingin sa load mo. Problema, sakit, hirap, hurts. Focus on the Lord. The evil one will always tell you, focus on your load, your problems, your sins. Yan, diyan ka tumingin palagi. Because as long as you're focused on the load, your load, you become selfish. You don't care much about God. You don't care much about other people. It's all about you. 11th commandment po, ha? Don't take yourself too seriously. Problema marami po sa atin, masyado kang serious. Wow, yumaman ka na, sikat ka na, maganda ka, etc. And goes to your head. Mga kapatid, all these things can be gone in one flick of a finger. Wala po tayong ipagmalaki sa Diyos. God owes us nothing. We owe Him everything. Don't forget servanthood. Taning will tell you, no, iba ka na, high class ka na, etc. No. Problema marami sa atin, para kang lumaki sa farm, malapit ka nang nakalimutan your honor. Don't forget God. Stay humble to the Lord. You'll be okay. And many of us also focus on our hurts, our weaknesses. Nandiyan na yan. But you are loved by God. Mahal ka ng Diyos. Amen? Amen. Mahal ka ng Diyos. This is all I believe in. I would not have become a priest. I would not be a priest now if I did not believe that God loves me still. God loves me in spite of me, not so much because of me. Mahirap po isang tao sabihin, well, dapat mahalin ako ng Diyos kasi mapagdasal ako, nagdo-donate ako, etc. Wow, careful, careful. You might end up proud and entitled. Kaya mga ibang tao, bakit ako napanis? Ang bait-bait ko pa naman. Wrong premise. We are servants of the Lord. Have mercy on me, O God, I am a sinner. Please bow your head. Today, if you hear His voice, harden not your heart. Lord, how many times have you forgiven me? How many times? How many blessings natanggap ko po sa inyo? How many times have you told me when I fell down that you still love me? Today, if you hear His voice, harden not your heart. Mahal ka ng Diyos, maging sino ka man. Kahit ikaw ay bad boy, maging puso mo'y sinungaling paminsan-minsan. Habang may buhay, ikaw lamang ngayon at kailanman. Amen? Ikaw naman di na natuto. Ikaw pa, eh, love kita. Pangako sa'yo, meet your garden, lovers in Paris, on the wings of love forevermore. Provinciano. Batang Quiapo. Amen? Palakpakan natin si Lord. Thank you. This is the God I believe in. The God who loves me no matter what. And I believe He will bring me to heaven in spite of me. Sisters and brothers, I always say, it is better to be presumptuous of God's love than to doubt God's love. Mabuti nang akalain mo na mahal ka pa rin ng Diyos kaysa magduda ka sa pagmamahal ng Diyos. Sa totoo lang po, two things sa buhay natin. If you want to grow spiritually, the first thing is this. Kapalmoks to the Lord. Lahat naman tayo kapalmoks to the Lord. Sa totoo lang po, nakakaya na tayo. But still we say, Lord, alam ko po, mahal pa rin niyo ako. Taning will tell you, wala ka ng pag-asa. Paulit-ulit na yan. Ipokrita, ipokrito ka lang. Don't listen to that. And the second thing is, kapit-tuko. Kapit-tuko to the Lord. Amen and amen. Tignan mo nga ulit yung katabi mo, pinahamulin ang tingin. Yung bang katabi mo, excuse me lang ho, may kilay pa ba yan? wala akong personalan, ho. Ikaw naman di na mabiro. Don't take yourself too seriously. Mga kapatid, hindi bali ng walang kilay, wag lang mataas ang kilay. Pray for the grace of humility. More and more I realize, marami pa tayong dapat matutunan about true love and true humility. Humility, humility, humility. Ang taong mapakumbaba, pinapagpala. Ang taong mayabang, tinatamaan. And God loves a humble giver, a cheerful giver. And some of you here have titles and positions and possessions. Well, I remember a story of a farmer in Batangas. By the way, my dear brother Recoletos, I'm very happy to tell you that finally we started the hermitage in Batangas. It's my dream for 10 years, 12 years na. A place of prayer for any priest can go to rest, relax, live simple. So malapit na po in Mount Banoy, Batangas. Malamig po, ang ganda ng view and a place of prayer. So as I was saying, yung farmer po ay masakit ang paa, ay pumunta siya sa hospital, ay hindi siya pinapansin, ay simpleng farmer lang, abay masakit na, may dumaan na nurse, sabi niya, ma'am, gamutin naman ho yung aking paa, ay masakit na ho Sabi ba naman ng, ano? Gagamutin kita? Hindi mo ba ako kilala? Don't you know me? Ako ang head nurse sa hospital na ito. Gagamutin ko yung paa mo. Ganun yung matanda. Ay, talagang nasaktan yung matanda. Ay, sorry po. Kayo pala ang head nurse. Eh, sino ho bang foot nurse dito sa hospital? Tignan niyo po, nakakatawa po tayo kung nagmamayabang tayo. Yeah, funny. Para tayo mga bata, meron ako nito, kaya wala. Funny how grown-up pride hide or the tears inside. Mga kapatid, we pray for the gift of humility. Be joyful po, ha? Marami po sa atin dito, masyado kang problem-oriented. So you keep counting yung mga kulang, mga mali. Ang dami ka ng blessings, pero... Well, happiness is a choice. I had chemotherapy. Napakahirap po. I lost 50 pounds. Nanghihina po every day. Was I miserable? No. I chose to be happy. Sabi ko, yay, pumayat na ako. Finally, Lord, pumayat na ako. Mindset. Pray for a mindset that says, there is hope, there is joy. Huwag ka maging negastar. Sige, ikaw, palagi kang malungkot, palagi kang stressed. Think about this. Isipin po niyo ito. Kung namatay kang malungkot, di malungkot kang namatay. Diba? And you blame others that you were never happy? Choose to be happy. Why do we need happy people? This world needs happy people. Si ang dami pong miserable, depressed. Don't add to the national depression, international depression. Be a light. Start in your own home. Sino ba ang... Di po ba yung nanay? May mga nanay po ba dito? Palakpakan natin mga nanay. Thank you po. Kayo po ang mga ilaw ng tahanan. Amen? May mga tatay ba dito? Raise your hand. Ang mga tatay naman, mga tagapundi ng ilaw ng tahanan. Hindi po, bukod po sa biro. Huwag po tayong magpupundi ng ilaw. Make a promise, if you can make somebody happy, at least one. That's why, practical lang po, two things. Start the day with humility. And how do you do that? Very little thing po, I learned this since I was a little boy. As soon as you wake up, kneel down. Luhod agad. Just kneel down. At magpakumbaba agad, Lord, salamat po, buhay pa ako. Problema marami sa atin, kagigising mo pa lang, anong tinitignan mo na? Cellphone, ano ba yung mga schedule? O ano ba yung latest chismis? Ano ba yung... Hello? Wala lahat yan kung hindi ka nagising ngayong umaga. Wala, as in wala. So please, tomorrow morning, if you wake up tomorrow morning, kneel down, ha? Number two po, simple resolution. Make at least one person happy every day. And you know where you start? Start with yourself. Pustahan po tayo lahat dito nga this morning, tumingin sa salamin. all of us, ilang minutes yung nag-public works ka dyan, mga bulldozer, grader, kung ano-ano mga patsi-patsi dyan. Yung mga... Okay. One extra mile. Pagtingin mo sa salamin, tomorrow morning, ngitian mo yung sarili mo. Ngumiti ka, alam mo yung nasa salamin, ngingiti rin yun. Start the day with joy. Kasi kung di mo ginawa yan, monster ka na the whole day na naman. Simple things. This is St. Lawrence. Be joyful. Amen? And don't be the killjoy, okay? Don't kill the joy. One more look nga. Ito medyo kwento ha. Yung bang katabi mo, palagay mo kaya makakaakyat sa langit yan? Ano? Anong pakiramdam mo lang? Feel mo lang? Oo naman, oo naman. Sana. Sana all. Brothers and sisters, the bottom line is this. What does it profit you and me? We gain the whole world and we lose our soul. Sa akin po, having cancer, I realize, wow, life is a borrowed time. The rest of my life, the best of my life na. And inspire before you expire. Sana maka-inspire ka, mga anak mo, mga apo mo. Hindi yung makikita nila na wala nakikitang inspirasyon sa'yo. Panay ka lang pera, payabang, pasikat, chismosa, ganun. Are you inspiring? Live an inspiring life. Tell them about a God who loves us. Sana po, ganun. And please bow your heads in prayer. Salamat po, Lord. Saint Lawrence, Saint Ezekiel, for reminding us to be humble, to be joyful, to be grateful, and to spend the rest of our lives, the best of our lives, to serve you in any way we can. Patawad po. Have mercy on me. I am a sinner. But I believe, I trust, and I surrender. BTS. Mama Mary, bless us. Bless our families, our loved ones. All members of the family, living or dead, present or absent. Lalong-lalo na po those who need healing, those who need conversion, direction, those who need provisions, healing of relationships. Sana po magkaroon ng kapayapaan, pagpapatawaran, pagmamahalan. And Mama, please, tulungan po niyo ang aming bayang Pilipinas. Please give us good leaders and officials who really sacrifice for the people. Bless us with peace in this world. Bless Mother Nature so that the children and the grandchildren will still have a beautiful world. We offer one Hail Mary with love. Hail Mary. Full of grace,
the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. And for all our departed loved ones, especially I'd like to pray for Father Herman Chicote, OAR, our principal, whom I was able to visit in Spain before he died. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord. May he rest in peace. The souls of the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace. Angel of God, our guardian dear.
Every this day, be at my side. Lord and God, the ruling God. Amen.
And before we go on, let's make a promise, ha? To see each other in heaven. Something. Kamayan mo yung katabi mo at sabi mo sa kanya, see you in heaven, ha? Promise. Not so soon, not so soon. Mayroon pa tayong mission. Let your life be a mission. It's not a vacation. Panay ka, good time. Marami sa atin nakakalimutan yung mission kasi ang buhay mo, panay, commission. It's all about money. Or, panay, consumisyon. Nakafocus ka palagi sa mga paghihirap mo. At marami ka pang intermission, mga luho, mga bisyo sa buhay. Please tell one another again, don't worry, be happy. God bless you. Mama Mary loves you. Oh, magaling kayo kumanta. Let's sing. At paki-bless mo yung katabi mo. God bless you. Mama Mary loves you. Me too. Amen and amen. So we rise.